And finally, string crossing. So that simply refers to moving your pick from one string to another. Okay, so that could technically entail string skips or adjacent strings. But when you hear the term crossing, string crossing, it just simply means moving your pick from one string to another, string crossing.